isn't more, that's actual land.
Okay, so we're about to go into Dairy Queen. Shoot the door! So it's just like the hesitation it seems like we're going inside Jurassic World, but it's just a normal Dairy Queen.
Well, thank you for noticing.
Thanks, James. Oh, the blinding light. So I'm gonna hold my camera low. Okay, I don't think anyone knows I'm filming. They're buddies. Yeah, I did. I'm making a YouTube video. This is my little brother's friend, Brandon. So, it feels so weird.
Hey, what's up? What's the weather today?
It's gonna be hot!
Yep.
It just feels so weird in public filming, because when I had a DS before it broke, I only filmed by myself for practice.
But yeah, now my but I do have a YouTube channel, and I have nine subscribers.
My legs are so shaky.
What are you getting?
I'm so shaky right now because I don't know if I'd end up being kicked out. Because you know some Dairy Queen employees are super mean.
What?
Of course you're doing musically.
Bruh. Yes you would, McKenzie. Listen the first time.
Guys, do you think I'd end up being kicked out for filming?
No. Dairy Queen loves it.
You're good.
I'm like,
on the other hand, for you,
but how did you know we were here?
I didn't know.
Yeah, so,
you did not see me.
So, we're gonna probably make another video. We'll probably be playing Streets of Rage or something. If you guys don't know what that is, that's a really old game. I don't know when it was made. It's all pixelated. So, there's just a girl giving me that look, like, oh my gosh.
She left it in the car.
That look. Oh, my hair's so messy.
And I'm back.
Oh, man.
So tomorrow, you're gonna get to see my baby brother. He's really cute.
Big.
Well, then.
And we're done.
I'm gonna have to use my baby voice on you.
No. You ain't gonna do it, man. You ain't gonna
do it. Stop it!
Shut up, dude.
No.
Okay. No. It's my baby voice. I'm gonna go in. Not in my house, mister.
This isn't your house.
Yeah, this is
Jerry.
You probably
want
that back.
KVG. I'm not. You don't look ready for a camera.
I don't look ready for a camera.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna show you because I'd.
I said don't show me on there because he's videoing himself on YouTube right now.
So. Whoa. No, I mean she looks tired.
Again, you're digging yourself even deeper.
Oh my god,
you.
He's not wearing that.
Yeah, my Marley's
not helping either.
Marley, you're definitely not. So, KV Jane, I feel so weird because I'm not sure what's gonna happen if they see me actually like filming. Because to be honest, I think they're probably thinking I'm playing.
That, like,
so my legs are so shaky because if they see that I'm doing it and then they get mad because, you know, at Dairy this
That's
Dairy
21.
At this Dairy Queen, they have certain employees that make you go out of Dairy Queen. Because they have certain strict employees that will make you stop recording or go out of Dairy Queen to stop recording.
Okay. Marley, what are you doing?
He's hanging out with his friend from school. Mom. So. Oh my gosh, this feels so freaking weird. When I get home, I'm probably gonna post this in the car. And then at home,
you're going to die.
At home, I'll probably watch like Teen Edge or something. Thank you. Yummy.
Non-copyright background music.
No, it's musically
allowed. Non-copyright. Copyright. This, just so you know, I'll be talking a lot because this music is copyright. They haven't sued this for a YouTuber. So, Uncle Mike, what did you get?
Ultimate cocoa chocolate thing?
It's a what?
No. Nothing but chocolate, pretty much.
Hi.
What are
you doing?
She's trying to get on camera.
I don't want to make my own YouTube video right now.
Real.